Your golf cruise control does more than just keep you at a set speed. It puts that control and more right at your fingertips. The cruise control buttons are conveniently located on the left side of the multifunction steering wheel. Turn cruise on by pressing the cruise on-off button. A speedometer icon appears in the display, telling you the system is on. You can leave the system on at all times if you like. Once you reach your speed, push the set button. This sets the speed. A green cruise light will illuminate in the vehicle driver display. Once set, you can increase or decrease your speed in 5 mph increments by pressing the plus button for more speed, or the minus button for less speed. To increase your speed in 1 mph increments, press the RES or resume button to increase your speed, and the set button to decrease your speed. To cancel cruise, tap the brake. You can also press the cancel button on the multifunction steering wheel. This does not turn off cruise, it only cancels current operation. Pressing the resume button will return you to your previously set speed. Your last selected speed stays in memory until you turn off the ignition or turn cruise off using the on-off button. If you live in a metropolitan area with heavy traffic, cruise isn't a feature that you use every day. Having simple to use and easy to see controls ensures your cruise control is there when you need it.